Mbem from my husband. Mbobia. I don't know how they up to 2 months. We've not dated like 2 months. It's not that I have not been seeing relationship. I have not been staying in relationship. I have been in relationship for so long before he met me. When he met me, he invited me over because I want to tell us our secrets. We ladies, we need to learn from this. There are some things you do and you neglected it. You think that is a manual thing, but it meant a lot where men are. Anytime a man invited you, do not ask for money. That is our problem, we ladies, today. Someone will ask you, please come and visit me. The next thing is your family problem. Your phone has spoiled. My birthday is by next 2 weeks. When you have done your birthday already? That is the problem we are having with ladies. Some of us, why we are still single is because of this attitude. Please, let's put a stop to it. If a man invited you over, use your money, make your head. Use your money and do the transportation. Do not ask for money. It's not your bank alert. The man is not your bank alert.
Listen to her.
I just want to pass this word of an advice because some people will not see me tomorrow. Today is the last day I have to say it, and I want to say it to each and every one of us here. Be a self-made. Do not depend on any man. No man is your brother. No man is your sister. It's your father that owes you a responsibility. No man outside owes you anything. When he invited me over, I said to him, okay, I'm coming. I arranged my bag. My sister said, if you go, Benin people will cut your head. My sister said that Benin people are very bad. He said that unless I want her to die, I said I'm going. The day I was going, I off my phone. Because I know she will call me. I went. When this young man saw me, another thing happened. I started because I'm good in cleaning. If you know me, my dad know me very well. I can clean. When it comes to cleanliness, you don't play with me. And if I arrange and you and destroy it, I will have issue with you. That was how I was following him. He can drop millions of naira any and he will not remember it. In his house was where I saved roughly 50,000 naira. Ask him. Pocket money, he will remove his trousers and now there is a lot of money. He will not check it again. And I was saving it. One day I called him, I said, baby, this is the money I saw in your bag. And he was shocked because he never sees such a woman in his life. Please! If you have any spirit of stealing in you, cancel it from today. It's very important. If a man loves you, he loves you for who you are, not for what you are coming for. I'm giving this advice because this is today will be the last day I will say this to you people. Because I love my people. Please, let's learn how to live a righteous life and a straightforward life. Don't be a liar in your man's house because these are the things that terminate relationship. Amen.